nobody complained about somebody being stiff.
What's your memories of Mick Foley? I don't know. I think I mentioned this a couple of weeks ago. There was an A&E biography about him, and he actually talked about you. I guess he had done a really good job of getting over one night, and he went out to his car, and all of his tires were flat, and I guess he had said something to you, and you were like, good job, kid. That's how you get over.
I kind of remember Gary Young told me, you know, Gary, that's an underused talent, Gary Young. But Gary had told me before Cactus come to me, and he told me he was going to take care of him. And so I told, yeah, you know, Cactus, boy, you must have got some good heat tonight then. You're getting there, buddy. That's what we're trying for. But Cactus, God love him. I had when I met Cactus and Gary, I had working that light heavyweight title belt angle with Jeff. I'd flew to Memphis and was watching matches, looking for talent, and watched Gary and Cactus. I don't remember who they were working with, and they put them over, and I was like, oh, my gosh. So I went to Little Man. I said, you got plans for this Cactus and Gary Young? He said, well, you have to ask Lawler. He's booking. And so I asked Lawler. He said, no, they've about run their course here. I said, my God, can I have them in Dallas? And he said, well, you have to ask them. And I said, I'm going to ask them right now. And anyway, boom, very shortly, they were in Dallas. And that's when we really started taking off after the Iceman and my angle. And Iceman is the guy that turned me babyface in Dallas. And then Gary and Cactus. Cactus was so smooth, but so reckless. And by saying reckless, I mean reckless to his own self. He never hurt me, but oh my God, he would beg me, please dump me over the top into the first row of bleachers. Cactus, you're crazy. I ain't giving you that bump. No, I want to. And he would beg you to give him these crazy, crazy bumps. And I thought, buddy, I'm not going to be the one that cripples you. And I think Undertaker was. It wasn't me. But it super, super attitude. And God, him and Gary Young, we hit them under the ring in the Sportatorium one afternoon, even before concessions or any of the crew opening the building and everything. They stayed under that ring for hours that day to shoot that angle where they come up in the cage with the cage match, a blow off with me and Akbar. And they came out from under the ring and killed me for the 10th time. But Cactus was super, super. And broke my heart when he gave his notice, but I'd brought Robert Fuller in for a big show at the Devil's Bow, I think, a demolition derby thing we'd had. And Robert had talked him into going to Pensacola. And but I gave Cactus his first big TV break. And, you know, he actually called me 2 or 3 years ago out of the blue and thanked me for his run in Dallas. And I thanked him for help getting me over in Dallas. So, yeah, Cactus was super, super people. Super people, him and Gary both.